initially we were based in Weymouth, and we moved to Taunton, and then we moved to, I moved out of Taunton, and I moved into a little place above a pub in Williton for all the shooting that we did in Somerset. And we shot in Cerne Abbas, and we shot in Cranbourne for the Cranbourne Manor, which is the first house that Squire Allworthy's house is actually Cranbourne Manor. And then for some of the other scenes, I can't remember which scenes they were, but for some of the other scenes we requisitioned a girls' school in Somerset, in Northern Somerset, near Williton there, Wachet. Wachet, Williton, the two adjacent villages. We requisitioned that school, and the dormitories, which were painted white, I believe, had to be painted some other colour for tone, but it's what the art director wanted.